Okay, so before I start this, I just want to say that me and Alias went against all these streamers at very random points. Like, some of these streams are old. And if I'm not mistaken, these are started from oldest to newest. And yeah, the oldest stream is from like 2022 August. And the reason for that is because I had an idea in my head that I'll make a video one day where I just put up a compilation of me going against streamers. And yeah, I didn't encounter them that often. I like to add that there would also be Rayventric to this compilation, but unfortunately, it seems like I didn't actually record the stream where I went up against him, so that's just lost forever. Anyways, okay, I'll shut up. Let's get on to the video.
Huh? And then after that, it's just like... What's the worst that could happen, right? I mean, they only have a 7 and a Drogo's when we only have one hit scan.
I have no idea.
And three supports. One of whom is going stunned, Damba. What's the worst that could happen, guys? Of course, part of the problem is the enemies aren't even peeking, so, like, what is there for me to shoot right now? Focus. Oh, hi. That snake was, like, really loud. Thank you. Hi, Bruce. Ooh, we win these? What's on me right now? Wait, what's on me?
Huh?
Huh? Huh? Sound bug Corvus in the wall? Yeah, that's fine. Yo, and he's like, suck. Corvus takes 7 jobs. Yeah, Corvus grappling to the wall somehow. Something is attacking me. I'm just gonna get back. Pushing here. Oh, Sarah, so she's gonna send me and I'm gonna die. And 7's back. Yeah, let's give a champion infinite mobility and hypers. Great idea. No, you teleported away from my potion. Unacceptable. I'm dead. Yeah, we're both dead. Yeah. 7. What is he doing? He's just spazzing out. He's proud of himself, but he abused the OP character to barely kill 2 of us.
There, take that, motherfucker.
What is he doing? He's spazzing out. Where is he? Actually, where is he? Oh, there you are. Ozo! Oh, I'm gonna die. He feared. Yeah, oh no. Dredge, where'd you go? Dredge, where did you go? Sun down the sun, Saris. 7th here. Any gamers over here? No, we got a Damba gamer over here. When that 7 comes around, I'm gonna ult him. I'm sick of his nonsense. Math and trigonometry sort of work.
Oh my god,
I hit him! Octavia, get him! Yeah, baby! Let's go! Alright, that's what 7 players deserve. All of them. Every single one.
Oh my god, he chickened me! He chickened me!
Because of the amount of rejuvenation she has. It's like one of those races as well. Get out of here, 7. I can aim. Maybe not against Drogo's, but I can aim. Okay, well, we beat the 7. That's pretty cool. I got out healed. That was pretty cool.
What is he doing in the backline again?
Chocolate flavored milkshake.
What? Where was he? He came back through his portal. He came back through his portal. The fucking gamer. That's a gamer, dude. That's a gamer. God damn it. Assist me, Saras. Bro, what is he doing in the backline again? They are forever living in our fucking backline, dude. Bro, where is this? Why is he flying around? Fuck you, Reg. Fuck you, and you exploding balls. The balls, man. The balls keep getting me. That's fine. I don't know why they all do that. Oh. What? Just fucking... What the fuck? That is on crack, dude. It's on cocaine. On the cocaine. Let's see.
Five.
Hot.
Four. Three.
Interesting comment.
Two.
I mean, we have a Rom. He's quite a hot dude. He's got a big chest. Abs. Fuck me. We do!
Oh, yeah.
Just like me. Oh my god. Nice. Damn.
I'll play rock, paper, scissors on your corpse.
Yeah, playing Torvald. Yeah, he's good fun. I like the scam and hate the projectile. It's hard to aim for some reason. Oh, like his left click.
It's solo. Please.
Oh.
Pressed that. That was really weird.
I've actually never seen that before. Both of us, like Avora and a Torv, ulting each other at the same time. All right, we got it. Yeah, that's right. I'll play rock, paper, scissors on your corpse. Do me dirty like that. Yeah! I thought he recovered. Good game this time. I mean, we're losing, but like, it's good. Ay, ay, ay. Someone touch point. Yeah, rough. I should have bought Severed Jube, I think.
I mean, you did your best. This
is digging out of money. Is what it is.
What the hell?
All good.
Hey, if you... Hey,
Alias, what's up? How you doing?
Okay, so the streamer actually knew who Alias was. That's why he had that reaction with Alias showing up. But fortunately, he didn't know who I was. So I was basically giving him a very unpleasant surprise.
We're playing against Alias, right?
Are we playing against Alias? Oh my, I didn't even see. Let's have fun. Let's just say, may the best team win. What the hell? I'm keeping them supports busy up here. Oh, hello, Alias. There's a whole bunch of them here. Whoop. You know, back.
Get the fuck away from me!
I'm busy fighting Alias here. Oh no, Zed's going to help! Who the hell is Alias?
There's a bridge behind us, a problem.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good point there.
Strange is kind of annoying here. If he gives you trouble, just ban him easy. Probably dead here.
Strange is on top.
I'll go say hi to him. He's not here anymore though.
Oh shit.
I don't know where he went, but he teleported. Oh, I found it.
Dredge that keeps on flying around the map.
It works for him, that's for sure. I don't know where the dredge is.
Yeah!
I'm pushing him. Yeah. He teleported out, though. He's always gonna teleport out. Hello. Oh no, he ulted. Victor is dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
God damn it, you made us look!
The ditch, my friend, by the way. Is that why he spoiled that 1v1? How dare he? No, I'm not scared of the tree. I'm kind of more concerned about Alias and Dredge. He's getting healed a ton. No, Dredge is behind me. I'm so dead here. Definitely dead. I like the way he plays Dredge though. It's an interesting method. I haven't seen it before. I've seen people use their bounces, but I've never seen anybody play it in the same way. Not gonna lie. I kinda like it. Definitely makes him a more interesting character. Yeah. Out by the teleporter. Off you go, Dredge. You got him?
No, I don't have it, but I survived at least.
He always makes sure that he has a teleporter out there, that's for sure. I can't do anything right now.
Bit of a victim.
He's gonna die here on point. It's not over yet, Alias, it's not over yet.
I need help.
I will go!
I got the bridge. I got another one. Getting pushed by Alias now, I'm probably dead. Oh my gosh, gotta run.
There's a dredge as well.
Yeah, I'm aware. I'm probably dead. Oh, dead. I was still too low. Oh no. I'm so dead.
Would you like to bite?
Alias is out for blood. Nice luck. Good job. Like I said, Alias, it ain't over till it's over. Yeah, this is so fun, actually. We're just throwing you for a bit. Yeah, sure. Alright. Okay, I'm getting ulted, so I'm dead. I'm so dead, there's nothing I can do there. Yeah, okay, I'm definitely dead here, but I got on the point. At this point, it's just, yeah, it's just throwing, but anyway, oh, what did we say? Feeding. But GG's, well played, Alias. Told you. It was fun. Well played.
Thanks for the game, Alias. That was fun.
Got a lot of kids to the flank.
Yeah. It was really interesting. I've never seen Dredge play like that.
So, for some reason, before our game started, Creepers was mad at somebody and I had it in the recording. I found it funny, so I just put it in with the video.
I'm gonna continue to have my fun, alright? You go and have fun trash-talking people because you killed people. You won games thanks to your teams carrying your ass while you're playing on Smurfs accounts. Hope that works out for you. Don't forget to record it all, take prints, and put it up on your resumes once you apply to McDonald's, okay? Any noobs in the enemy team? No. Green glare's up to this. Ah! No! Like, love the Twix names. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, God. You need me.
I'm running.
Oh!
Ah!
Woo!
Oh, 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 Lord.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Shoot his ass! And the boss was just crazy.
No!
Oh my God, we're not throwing a letter, they're just overpowering it right now. Letra, why are you feeding? Why are you not capping, bro? What the mean, man? I gotta stop playing Victor and actually start playing something that carries because I can't trust you. How why I left the game a while ago? Money and Dredge. I guess.
Oh no!
So, the first off, the maximum cap of FPS is 175.
So, I'm just gonna say that the first half of the game did not go so good. Like, we got obliterated. So the first half you will not be seeing, just to avoid public humiliation to myself and AliasXIX. And also, I'm gonna say that it may not look intense, but trust me, from my point of view, it is next level intense. I'm even gonna put up a few clips from that game, and you will see.
Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it.
Oh, he's just doing it.
I got it.
Oh,
I'm missing my shots.
Get the fuck away!
Come, how you doing?
How are you?
Look, 23-15.
But it wasn't over yet.
So you can dash and then have a short cooldown, and then you would have a dash already.
I'm not fucking done!
In round two. Oh, you're the Zin. It's Fernando. Oh, he healed up. The gamer said, dude, I only played for one game. But that is 100% full counter on me, but yeah. Yes, my fire is actually good against you.
God,
oh, he's dead, nice.
Why me?
You can actually be up there, okay. Ah, lucky. And you smoked as well, so. Got him before you got him. I'm hitting him with fire! Push. The cripple's got you.
Yeah!
Sometimes scares me. That sumos. You're asking for sumos. That you need the car trying to be off.
Oh, there's no.
I didn't even hit him! He's wild, he's dead!
34. What was you doing? Damage Ray, let's go. Someone dodged. What happened?
Alright, so the problem with this one was the fact that the girl was talking fully Russian, and I, being the insul I am, I do not understand anything that she's saying. So I whipped up Google Translate and translated every word I could possibly translate. And I'd say like 65% of it was successful. If anybody sees this video that understands Russian, please tell me what I got wrong, because I am not confident in myself.
Убивать. Просто главное убивайте чертового Тибериуса. Кота надо убивать. Блин!
Хендера так выживает.
Талус. Ах ты ж! Ты еще и эмоцию испугал. Беня пас! Очень милый молодой человек. Ну как молодой? Он такой типа, блин, я старый, мне 30, а мне 26, все хорошо. Такой, типа. Дело даже... Знаешь, мне хотелось бы сказать, что нам тупо не хватает дэмэджа, но я, блин, дэмэдж. Но я не понимаю, что делает Андроксус. Да куда ты настолько придурочный, как я Талуса убью? Да пошел ты в жопу от меня, скотина! Господи,
блядь!
Да шо бей его, бей, я убежал. Да отстань ты на Талусе своем сраном от меня, пожалуйста! Я курица! О, да ладно, он Талуса убил! Спасибо! У меня ощущение, как будто у нас Андроксус поменялся. Да слушай! Да почему я снова, сука? Сто хп спасить. Блять. Там аккуратненько, тихо, мирненько. У нас еще есть чуть-чуть времени. Сука, я застряла. Там тихо. Ты говна, блин, на сфинксе горит. Блин, штукарь один раз попасть. Да ты, сука, на... Весело, панде очень. Талус не выходит на него. Он мою жопу красивую ищет, понимаешь, постоянно. Пошел.
Хотя я даже не знаю.
По щитку. Да блин, Талус! Да вот какого хрена? Да отстаньте!
Кстати, он меня лобит во время...
Да ты, сука, на Талусе, блядь, что такое?
Я наступлю. Сейчас бы в текстурках не застрять.
А у нас танк с Талусом разбирается, в принципе.
Гера. Я проклял его.
Ой,
what she said?
He's a bitch,
you're not from the new Yeah, I totally deserved it, bro. Ah, sure, he's in time, Bucko, I can't lie.
What?
Seriously? Oh my god!
Right.
Right,
sure, well, you know, Tia, are you here? You know a bit more than
yes, it is. А, во время анимации, да. Гадкий Талос.
Хороший Талос.
Гадкий капец.
Спасибо, все свободны.
Давай. Блин, ну дэмэджа я офигеть сколько внесла. Ну, 22 кило на Талосе. Ну, да. Спасибо. А! Это ты на Тибериусе был?
У, стрим-снайпер. Все понятно.
Thanks. GG's.